No.
Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Francisco, and today we're back on N Network Prison 7. Today, first of all, I deeply want to apologize for being, you know, inactive and everything. I just thought today it's just like, you know, I'm just waiting for the right time to video, and thank God Sky is on. So pretty much today, I'm just gonna show you guys all of these new players here, how to make a lot, like how to proceed fast and how to make a lot of money and all these stuff. So pretty much this is what you do, right? So right now, basically all you have to do is just sell your tokens, all right? It's really easy. So all you have to do is just slash DR, daily rewards, with /vote, and you can get crate keys and tokens at the same time. And basically all you have to do is just go to a person who has a lot of money and just sell to them. Like right now, this minimum price is 50 billion. So let's just do /rank up. Max and do such prestige. Only sell once at a time, because if you sell like all time once, like you have a lot of money left over in prestige, you don't keep the money. So as you can see, you get 50 tokens and 1 middle key per prestige, and sometimes you can get action keys like when you reach certain prestige. Let's do such pot a sky, and yeah, I just copy and paste, and always do such rank on max prestige. And as you can see, like each time when I rank up max, I leave like 24 billion. So I mean, that's still good news. And rank up max, prestige, and I think I should be getting a legend key here. Each 5 prestige. Yep, each 5 prestige. Get a legend key. And you also get a lot of tokens if you reach some prestige. And you just kind of keep doing this over and over again. And right now, if this is a boss guy, he has a lot of money. As you see, my tokens is increasing a lot, and this is very easy. You can keep doing this until a lot, like 100 anything tokens withdraw. I'm just gonna do 25, and yeah, just don't keep selling. And this is very, very easy. Like, it can save you a lot of time, and this is what I do to, and you know, some people may say this is lazy, but at the same time, it can help you a lot. And guys, I have just found out something really cool, like this dude is selling tokens. You can buy tokens for him for 45 billion, which is actually pretty stupid, since you know, like if you're in high prestige, like 45 billion is nothing. You can make that one sell. Just make sure looking that like lucky isn't worth that at all. Oh, okay, so I saw this time sell 2 times. So I sell 2 times now, and I get like 46 billion. I mean, that's alright. So this is what I'm doing. I'm going to do like this. Yeah, oh. Into 2 times. And let's just talk into a draw 4. I'm gonna be two more times, so it won't be prestige 50. Oh. Okay, he's bankrupt. Come on, big boy. Alright. And let's just drop crate and just look at this. So let's open the mythical key first. I'm going to get a lot of stuff from it. I hope. Some stuff at least. And let's open our legend key. And are we going to get anything from it? Nope. Nope. We didn't get, but we do have 8 million tokens. So so let's upgrade some back Yeah, so let's do just keep. And I do have a self booster now. Come on, keep being cool. Yeah, let's just start upgrade 1, 2. And enchant. And let's upgrade. Oh, that's a lot of tokens I just spent on 100. Okay, actually never mind, no jackhammer right now, low. Let's upgrade our fortune. And rest of them backpack, cause you know. Okay, rank on max, prestige. I can just keep doing this over and over again. Rank on max, prestige, and we're at 5. Price, tokens, which are 25, not 25. 1, 2. Okay. 1. Oops, accents on 5, but that's okay. One. Okay, it looks like he's up, you know, money. I don't know, just complete grinding right now. Okay, I saw him again, which is... There we go. Great. And boom. There we go. And now we can go to more PvP. And this, and if you're, you know, if you're bored, you can just do this. Alright. Maybe this is mine. can. Okay, no, we can. It flows pretty fast. And there we go, so I sell. And our boy here made not that much money. But still, I'll be in this video here, so this is basically how you proceed really fast, and this is a good way to start if you're a new player. And I'll try to get more information about like what engine should you do, and yep. So remember, the next video will be me like trying to test some enchant to see whether it's good. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe, leave a like, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.